Hi guys, MarioStar39 here, and I'm finally here to bring you the second DLC pack. So, for a special occasion, I'm going 200cc for this. So, from this you got Dry Bowser, Isabelle, and the Villager. Let me get different colors, Shy Guys, and Yoshi's. Sorry, but I'm gonna stick to my me. I'm just gonna change that. So we're gonna start off with the crossing. I haven't played any of these courses, so it's gonna be interesting. What? I think it's lagging a bit for you guys, I'm sorry about that. What is this from? GCN. I don't mind. Well, this is a fairly simple course. So in this course, you have 7 laps, which compensates for the lack of the length of it, I guess. I think I'm just sitting there. Okay, there we go. I'm already in second. I came in first. I'm impressed with myself, considering that I have like the best luck in the world with this. So when I tried to download this last night, it's like me make you download everything again. So I had to delete the DLC from like my system memory, and then I had to Then I had to re-download everything, and I was downloading this during Splatoon today. We have cheese. Cheese. The usual 3 laps. If I'm just like horrible, I don't know. I don't really know the layout of these tracks. I don't know what to prepare for. I have seen videos, but I don't remember a thing. I haven't seen them in like forever. I'm gonna go. Oh, I can't do that. Oh, Mr. Chain Chomp is back. Now I'm gonna try to use this during like that little ramp. Not very little, but I'll take what I can get. I hit the wrong button. Why? I'm not gonna be in first for long. Let's be honest here. But there we go. Oh, my friend Donkey Kong is here. Kill you. And I'm back and forth. I didn't do good. I think I came in fifth, I don't know. So, I'm losing. I just don't want people to be mad at me for losing, because this is 200C, this is, like, very hard mode. Like, in Mario Party terms. Wild Woods. What is even a reference? Wait, is it from Xenoblade Chronicles? Those houses look like... This might just be... It actually probably is, no. I don't know. So let's see what this course has in store for us. Ah, darn. Anyone else want to hit me? This honestly reminds me of that like Koopa course. No. This is definitely an interesting course, to say that much. Bro, Yoshi is here. I shouldn't have used it here. I'm gonna... Is this 200cc? Like, if this wasn't 200cc, I'd do better. So, I noticed, like, Well, and that's specifically towards Animal Crossing. Looks like we fly at one point. That's it. You got the red shell. Like, that's it. You can twitch him. Oh, if I can get the first, it will be helpful. I'm not in first if nobody noticed, but... I need a better item. I almost hit that tree. Oh, I kind of like the noise. For the items. got someone! A blue shell. I survived. More. Something. Are those supposed to be coins, those bags? Why is there a lag for this? I did nothing but good. Now what place do I come in game? Just tell me what place I came in like. I don't really want to watch it right now. I came in like 4. So that is it for the Crossing Cup. So next I'm redoing the Bell Cup. Or Super Bell Cup, whichever they named it out of week. I don't know why, I'm just like, I honestly don't care right now. But anyway, I'll see you guys next time. Bye!